Dog report item. It's one of them priests down there, ain't it?
Okay, so looks like the church... Oh, crap.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop moving.
Warrior does not hesitate, Peter Quill.
Okay, let's be careful.
He says after you.
Shh. Voices down.
Robot priest.
I am Groot.
Groot says the mutt's not answering.
Keep trying. Rest of us can focus on figuring a way out.
Really? This is the server room, right? And servers mean data?
I can't just plug servers into my skull. I still need a central terminal. That'll do it.
Well played, Peter Quill.
I am Groot.
How am I supposed to know why the pooch ain't picking up? Keep trying.
Dog report item. We have encountered a formidable new enemy, but still no sign of the ghosts.
He didn't mean literal ghosts.
Okay, so according to the map I saw, Nexus should be just above us.
Shall I throw the rodent?
No!
Come on!
All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
Perhaps we should have interrogated the robot priest.
Yeah, next time we encounter a giant, deadly robot priest, we'll tie him up first and ask questions.
Do you have rope?
No.
Then your plan is untenable. Think, all of this could have been avoided had the rodent not broken the glass.
You're blaming him for that?
His panicked scampering is what caused the final break.
Your oversized gut is what caused the first 50 breaks!
Hey, Groot, any luck getting through to Cosmo yet?
I am Groot.
Nope, still nothing.
Reception will probably be better once we're on the bridge.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works.
Okay, this is it, the command center.
Which I guess makes that the next control terminal.
Fingers crossed we find something useful.
I'm thinking you should do the honors, Quill.
That does not seem like you.
Well, of course it had to be locked. Rocket, think you could...
Back a Nexus terminal? Not a chance. We're talking top-notch security.
Then I guess we're looking for a 4-digit passcode.
All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
Try 1111.
Why 1111?
Why not 1111?
I don't know, you tell me.
Because it is a good number, simple and easy to remember.
I am Groot.
What about it? It's a cup.
Clark. Maybe. Or not. Nice. Guys, this might be it.
Hey, Quill, you gotta see this.
Peter Quill, the number 1969 is written on this piece of paper I have found.
Okay. Any idea what it is?
I told you, a piece of paper.
No, I mean what the number refers to.
Perhaps Corel was counting the number of times she had contemplated the sweet release of death.
And then wrote it down and made it her password.
I mean, all my passwords are death-related.
Wonder what this does.
Nothing useful is my guess. Nova Corps and their bloated administrative crap. Probably need a car just to use the bathroom.
Worth a shot.
Find something?
Just some personal logs. I mean, there's a number, though.
We're currently looking for a number, Peter Quill.
Yeah, I think he knows.
Nice. That's quite the mustache.
Find something?
You think Corel would have used her badge number as a passcode?
Worth a shot.
I am Groot.
More plants. I'm surprised there's any plants here at all. I've been trying to tell you all Nova are cold and heartless. Except your girlfriend and your kid, Quill.
Yes! Guys, we're in!
Get to the juicy stuff already.
Channeling your Nova Force.
A comprehensive guide to meditation
and managing your mental health.
Actually, I wouldn't mind a copy of that.
Pass.
I keep expecting the world mind to pop out on us.
Let me get this straight. She became a teapot? That's what my source said.
Amazing.
I hate you all.
Attention, away team. Please ensure your helmet cams are in full operation ahead of this afternoon's away mission into the quarantine zone. Thank you.
Just like Corel, everything by the book.
Yeah.
It's a list of bucket heads. We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill.
So? It might have useful info or something. Check it out.
Agent of Thanos? Gamora, care to explain?
Not really. Except that it wasn't me.
AWOL. I have heard of this one. He was a good man.
Except good means scut when you're dead. She crashed into a Leviathan on purpose and is still a better pilot than Quill.
Hey!
What? You know it's true. Twenty units, mine's the biggest. They can't be that scary if they share a record. What is it with you Humies and your stupid names?
I've heard of this guy. He's part of a private army called the Lethal Legion.
More like the Loser Legion.
So, Drax's criminal record is pretty big.
That is what your mother said.
It's great, because his mother's dead.
I thought there'd be more here. Barely scratches the surface.
You? A gold dome? Over my dead body, buddy.
You know, for a non-spacefaring species, us humans sure get around.
Unfortunately.
Do you know this Terran, Peter Quill?
Just because we're both from Earth doesn't mean we know each other.
Look, it's Drax's girlfriend.
Lady Hellbender is not my girlfriend.
Yet.
Why does this guy seem familiar?
Grand Unifier Raker. Wonder what he was looking for in the quarantine zone.
Probably nothing good.
Read it and weep, losers. There ain't a single scam me and Groot haven't pulled off. You name it, we've done it.
If you're charged, it means you've been caught. You realize that, right?
Your point?
Wow. When Kree cops go bad, they really go bad.
Actually, an accuser is the equivalent of a judge, jury, and executioner. Wow, your record's a lot bigger than I expected.
How big were you expecting?
Minuscule.
Another guy from Earth.
I'm telling you, Quill, C-53 is the trailer park of the galaxy. Fun fact, that bounty Yondu put out is how me and Groot met Quill.
I'm just glad I talked you out of collecting it.
Who says you did?
I am unfamiliar with this Kree.
One of the Nameless.
Oh, spooky.
All right, let's take a look.
Wow, super riveting, Quill. And to think we could still be reading my criminal record.
I was wondering how they knew about us.
Quill must have tripped the sensors on the way out.
Isn't that the mining rig from the quarantine zone?
Oh, great. Looks like your girlfriend was collecting evidence against us even after the two of you struck a deal.
I still do not understand how the Churchman's ship exploded. The Nova Corps is known for their security protocols.
It's called stupidity, Drax. Something the Buckethead's got a lot of.
Gotta be something in here.
Isn't that...
the mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone, yeah.
When's the footage from?
Signal stronger. We must be close.
How close?
Hard to say. There's too much interference.
Centurion Corral! Found something.
After we left.
Flark. That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
That gem Corral picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it. We did this.
The quarantine zone's a giant death trap. So we released a shadow thing. We made it out, didn't we? Your stupid girlfriend probably did too.
You've been saying the whole time she's probably dead.
Probably alive, probably dead, whatever. Important thing is, we're all fine.
Corral is tough. If anyone made it out, it's her. I know it.
Guardians of the galaxy. You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices must...
I had to check.
Groot, sweep the leg.
Grand Unifier. Breaker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. You could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also, we've kind of got a few questions, like...
Where are Centurion Corral and her daughter? You came here seeking truth. Rejoice. The Matriarch wishes to share it with you.
Okay, that is really not cool.
Come! The Matriarch awaits.
What's wrong with the passport?
Nothing. The pooch ain't picking up.
So we're stuck here?
Hey, at least the dumb scuts let us keep our weapons.
Demonstrate their lack of fear. It was a proven battle tactic. Catathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Although, it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no. Any other ideas?
Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan. So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing people?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe
them. They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's our ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
I am Groot.
Actually, we were just admiring how huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the Matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers. Lovers. Sons.
This promise will raise the dead?
Of course it won't. We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel,
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him! What?
Go. Join me. If I intended to kill you,
wow, okay, that is a cool trick. Wanna explain how you did it?
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way. But I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sancrosanct herself, all powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What? What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy.
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this...
It's just so much. So much to take in, and we have so many questions. Like, how did you discover it, and where? Tell us. Tell us everything.
Right.
From the beginning.
Yes. Please, spare no detail.
It was during the war. My people were not religious back then. We were scientists and miners, combing the edges of the cosmos looking for resources. Instead, we found death. Unspeakable disease. My son! My only son! Gone! It called to me, a light, defying all my stubborn, rational beliefs. I ordered my people to chase it, and I found him.
So, you were saying?
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please continue your fascinating account of, you know, believing in stuff.
But you were saying something about him? It seems super important.
Right. Your father. Uncle. Son?
My son died of disease. The him I was referring to was someone else. The first divine vessel of this church, before it was even a church. An absurd faith healer, bathed in golden light and wielding unfathomable power. He saw my loss, our collective loss, knew its cause, but refused to reverse it. Because he, personally, never felt what we feel. That is why I founded this church. To heal. To give hope to those who have lost everything. Wait. There were more of you. The little one is missing.
Perhaps he died like your son.
What?
Right? Yes. Good point, Groot. He is totally into his spiritual mission. But I think I figured out all of this. Those were some pretty sweet holograms. I think even the world might be jealous. I mean, they must have cost you an arm and another arm. Right? And this? That's a pretty sweet trip, too, but everybody's got anti-grav these days. Oh, and let me guess. You got your own personal shield generator tucked under that territory, don't you? A little makeup, some color coordination. Oh, loving the gold laser light show, by the way. And got a pretty sweet little scam. I'm actually impressed.
Well, good for you.
Hey, I get it, man. You gotta sell the brand before you stage the miracle. Oh man, this one time on Rigel 3...
You think you're all very clever. You hope to delay me because you're afraid. But there is nothing to fear. Why are you... Get back here where I can see you.
Yeah.
It's time to meet the Matriarch.
Rocket, tell me you have an escape plan.
We're gonna summon the Milano. My new buddy will show us the way.
You're being very cryptic, Rodent.
Yeah, well, I get twitchy when I'm surrounded by giant murder bots.
They just want us to meet their new mommy.
Speaking of which, who else thinks Quill's ex-girlfriend traded in her cop badge for cult robes?
Come on.
What? I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
Requested the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say. Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone, but I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about—
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them.
Stop! Stop! Mom, no! No! Stop!
She doesn't have to die, Peter. You can save her. I promise.
Mom! What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me! That's how. I knew you would never leave me.
I didn't, I mean...
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game. Can you feel it?
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I have...
Seriously, Mom.
I can't believe...
Please, let go of me. Stop hugging me.
Peter. It's okay. It's me.
It can't be. How can you... This isn't right.
How can this not be right, Peter? What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
This isn't funny. Put that down, young man.
I don't understand. I love you, Peter. Please. Please. Oh, please, son, I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Now, Peter, while it's distracted, we can reach Nikki. She needs our help! Hurry!
Dad! Come on, get up! We don't have much time. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up!
Nikki, what? Remember taking this off or hanging it up.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad?
Honestly, kinda.
Are you kidding? Dad! You promised you'd help me surprise Mom for her birthday.
I did?
Yes! You said you'd help fix the holoprojector, and the cake still needs candles, and I can't find the present we got her.
Right. Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bake?
No! I baked it! Okay, that just leaves the present and projector.
Nick? Is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Hey! You still have Chewie!
Yeah! He's captain of the Milano now.
Really? Oh, congrats, I guess. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah!
Okay, put it with the others! Great! The gift! Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Oh, right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No!
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked. She never should have been here. What she saw... I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now.
That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her.
Child! Get the Matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed! No! This is wrong!
What did you do to us?
Clark and mind games! I'm in a few!
You later! Focus on Rager! Don't go easy on Grandpa! He cheats!
With all those parts, he's like 2% Grandpa anyways! Faith energy ain't nothing against good old-fashioned firepower!
Faith can waver!
Save your ammo! Hit this creep with a special surprise!
He's down! You cannot pierce my pain! Feel my wrath!
Careful! Pretty sure this guy's gonna explode when we kill him!
I'm gonna enjoy the fireworks!
Free to make this one personal!
You must answer for this! Rookum death!
Cut to pieces!
Grandpa, you think we're afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
No, I am not letting that bastard tear again.
Forget the creature for now. The fire's pissed.
What's
my
next,
great
Peter?
Strength goes underutilized! I shall break the bones!
This is how it's done! Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
That would not make sense! The dog report is ongoing!
The blockhead's effing up his buddies!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem solution!
Scary lightning on your strike!
Treat them like weeds, Groot! We want them gone!
Groot, snag them! Light them up, Rocket! Perhaps we should talk to them!
How is he?
What makes you think they can speak?
How are they able to float like that?
It won't save them! Careful around the boosted ones!
Somebody swat that fly!
Peter! Help!
No fear! He's boosting everyone but us!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
Perish! Down.
Help. Let's try that again,
way.
Shall we? Order up!
Woeberry needed help!
Do not let the fly one end his team!
All the more reason to kill him first! Watch your back!
Or you shall be returned!
Stop him short, Groot!
That priest is more church freaks!
Perhaps we should talk to them!
You can talk to their corpses! We've got to apply more pressure!
Uglies, fix it up, is true!
Well, that's not fair!
I would not dismiss Samane!
Hank Will! I think the big guy's seen stars!
This has got my name on it!
I am Pride!
Drax is down, Peter! Do something!
Drax! Oh, crap! I'm coming! How are they able to float like that?
No, I am not letting that bastard take her again.
Again?
Forget the preacher for now. The choir's pissed.
Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
A death sentence? Seems harsh, don't it? Probably just faith energy jamming up the signal. Whatever they're shooting smells like burnt ozone.
So, yeah! Probably want to dodge that.
The Roby One's making the rest of them harder to kill!
These guys win the prize for creepiest costumes!
They are a mockery!
Perhaps we should talk to them!
Since when do you talk instead of fighting?
I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
Having fun praying on the week?
What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
Let's go!
What is next, Peter Quill? Leon the Hurt!
Destroy!
What kind of church has bouncers?
I can name a few! I thought you'd never ask!
Shred it!
How are they able to float like that?
Sounds like Captain Jet Boots is jealous!
Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
That would not make sense! The dog report is ongoing!
The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
Let's sever his ties that bind!
Drax! Kick
Meet
their
your
butts.
Maker!
I know they look funny, but that
Let's
don't
die.
Mean they ain't dangerous! Duck!
I'll just walk right into that one!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Breezy targets down here. How do we get out?
Raker's drone gave me a peek at the ship's layout. I'll get us to the comm center, where we can call the Milano to come bail us out of this scuttle flock.
Okay, but do you see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful.
More up. Wait! Where has the Grand Unifier gone?
Probably changing his golden undies after meeting us!
I'll enjoy this!
Yes!
Larkin, run, no, suckers! No. Scott! Scott! Scott it!
Go, go, go!
I am hurt!
You may yet escape!
No one said anything about running when...
Flark! Just jump!
That's bad. That's very bad. We need an exit!
There ain't one!
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die!
Right.
Come on, we can escape through that drain!
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
What the? Drax!
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingly.
Quill, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
They reached the old mining sector.
No. The Grand Unifier sent Lictor drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttholes!
I am Luke.
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Can you lift that, Drax?
Easily. Where shall I put it?
Why would they build a golden temple into the shell of some old rock hauler?
Are you not listening? The Grand Unifier said they were once miners.
I'm guessing they need the space.
Space for what?
Building up their congregation.
Scott! What are they doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors! You do know the way out, right?
I do now. There's Gubbins.
You named it Gubbins?
Yup. Watch this. He's gonna take us to the comm center. There. That's our exit.
Okay. We got this.
Hey, look! These idiots don't see us yet.
No time to stand around fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nikki.
Thanks, Gubbins!
You trust that thing?
Of course! He's one of us now!
Move, move, move!
Clark, get in here!
Stand back!
So, Gubbins is gonna need his own space on the Milano. Somebody's gonna have to give him... No! Who's gonna be the sixth guardian?
Crap, it's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flark, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me-
Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No! Wrong way, Drax!
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What? You fat-headed Badoon? That was our-
Doesn't matter! We've got an exit! Let's go!
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad, they're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed the snout believed it. Even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and, can't stand looking at him. Let's get the Flark out of here! I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gubbin sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, a shortcut.
Put a bullet in one of these larkers for every people battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
These guys are basically space vampires, right? Leeching faith instead of blood? Flying around in their unholy temple ship?
Soon they'll all be ex-space vampires.
I was just trying to wake him up!
Stop that, weirdos! Deserve it!
Get ready! I want another round with the Grand Unifier!
Stop fixating on that loser! We need to get the Flark off this heap!
Carve him a new one!
Like a hot knife!
Who calls my name?
Drax, stay in the fight!
Man, that felt good! Now, let's see where we are. Wonder if all the poor sons of Chogs who worked this ship before the church were the first ones brainwashed. Yeah. Yeah! This is definitely it! A comm center!
Finally!
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah. Just let me do it.
That must be the comm relay. Hard to get off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see?
I am Groot.
I saw my mom. Life. There's something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own. Valkyrie.
I know, she's...
Flarkin Scott! Oh.
What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
All right, let's split, before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax! I know where we're going. It's gonna be okay.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hunting us.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right. And voila! And it's done! Ain't gonna get craftsmanship like that anywhere else. Now let's get out of here while we still can.
That one of those faith batteries is supposed to fit in here.
Genius, Quill, considering that's what I just told you.
Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay.
Whoa! Whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up.
Looks like it worked!
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax. You coming, man? Drax? Hello? Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
What is that?
Yeah, that is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people. We have to go this way. We need to keep pushing forward, or we'll miss our ride.
Assuming she actually makes it on time.
Oh, don't worry about her. She'll be here. Flock. Whatever that is, it's really close.
This is...
Flark.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
I am Groot.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack. Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety! Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
No good! It's just like Raker's shield!
Rocket! Fireworks! Can we get the shield back up?
Nope! It's fried! Just try not to be so tall! I'll get us out of this!
We're really exposed out here!
You have to kill them before they kill us! This is taking too long.
Don't blame me. I'm doing the best with what I got. Okay, let's see what we can do with this scud. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
Whoa!
We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. What the scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Don't let up! What is all this?
Fuel depot for the skiffs, looks like! Get the flock off the floor! This thing's going down! We gotta dock this heat fast!
Now what, Rocket?
We need a new skiff that ain't got holes in it!
They're trying to beat us in!
Where are you, Stink?
Hey, Goose! Try to stand real close together!
That one's gonna hit way harder!
The flying one empowers them with... Hold fast!
Never seen coming!
I believe!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
Guide me, Matriarch!
Anybody see a way out of here?
Yeah, hard to tell with all the moving parts!
Stick it to him, Groot! Groot, take him down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Slarknards would quit fighting back!
Oh, you Drax!
Feel my wrath!
To the bone!
Why do they fight us?
They have a death wish!
They're closing in!
Let them come!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting! Help!
Can't shake him! Peter! Can you get to him?
Note to self! Try not to die!
Don't mention it!
We can't stay here!
Clark! These guys are stubborn!
Don't stay!
Death has come!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here!
Come get some of them!
Guys, huddle up!
I cannot fight beside you any longer, Rodent. Your battle skills are sloppy and erratic.
My skills? You've got all the subtlety of a brain-dead battering ram!
Say the word, Peter Quill, and I shall single-handedly tear these fiends apart!
Seriously? That's what you're gonna do when these clowns turn it all upside down.
What are we doing?
Doesn't matter, because I say no. No guts, no glory. If you want to succeed, you gotta fight and bleed for your needs. So who's with me?
You are.
Did anyone understand that speech?
Just watch your back, bud! They got home skip advantage!
Having fun preying on the weak?
Chop them up!
Feel this!
Watch out! They're coming from all sides!
Don't be an easy target!
Need to steal another skip. Let's find one fast, people!
There's our ride! Come on!
There's no end to them!
Rocket, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same skiff!
Crap! The shield's blown!
You gotta keep them off of us!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
We're hit! How bad is it?
Bad! I've got to put her down! The Church of Pain is in session, Scuttholes!
Hear the word! Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
Not good! Get ready for a fight!
Chop them, Gamora!
Knife to meet you!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain! Danger close, Rocket!
Why do they fight us?
They have a death wish! We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
We gotta outgun them! Or outsword them!
I can barely cut into his armor!
Punch him up!
I will end you!
Time's up! They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
They're crawling out of the woodwork! Fake tech!
Let them come!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
We need to focus on taking it down!
What is all this?
I bet they're powering up space batteries!
Zap! I love playing Zappa-Zappa!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit! I am primed to destroy!
Cut to the chase!
They all got skips! We just need to find a docked one! Been too long since I blew something up!
Rocket! Safety's off!
Another skip here!
You want to get onto another one of those death traps?
You want to stay on this one?
Good point! Where's the shield?
I don't know. It ain't working.
Gonna have to do without it. They're on us again.
Just watch your back, bud. They got home ship advantage. We were here first. Get off.
They don't want to share.
This thing's falling apart!
Come on! We're almost there!
Are we gonna make it?
No!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting! Come get some of Rocket's gospel!
Reach!
No more skiffs!
I think we trashed them all anyways.
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
Vibrations are different here. We're getting close to the edge of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello, Whiskers?
Do your thing, Gamora!
This
throw that, Drax!
Much! There he is. I'm going after Raker. Don't follow.
What? Gamora!
Trust me, Peter!
Uh-oh. We got another scut ton of goons coming our way.
Shh! Everyone quiet! free of his madness now!
I can't believe she just ran off!
She knows what she's doing! I hope!
Get ready!
You shall be returned!
Branch out, Groot!
We got close to the Grand Unicorn again! He's gonna send everybody!
We don't want to be here when they show up!
Matriarch is with me!
We gotta get through these guys!
Very well!
The Blockhead's amping up his buddies!
I hope Gamora takes that freak's head!
If anybody can do it, it's her! Going to be tricky without Gamora!
What did you expect from an assassin?
Our foes laugh as their shaman compels them!
Sick of dragons!
Face me!
No time to get distracted! We're gonna be late!
It is never too late! Where is the assassin?
She'll catch up, I hope.
You know, we've got a big story here. A lot of people would probably pay a lot of money for the inside scoop.
I am Groot.
Of course they need to know, but that don't mean we can't make some units in the process. We earned them.
Can you stretch across, Groot?
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Yeah, what happens if Gamora don't catch up? Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw everything they got at us.
I will not leave Hovat behind again.
Hovat? You mean Gamora?
Yes, of course. The lethal one.
Gamora asked...
Flark! How's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
Lift your feet, Peter Quill!
These boots are heavy, okay?
Jump!
What?
Jump! We need to keep moving forward, Quill!
You've been thunderstruck!
There's too many of them! Let's take the elevator! Watch your butts!
Come on! Everybody get in here!
Making short work of these cultist creeps! These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Take them out! The Milano should get here any tick now.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meter is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect them.
Yep, I've gotta run inside. Who knows what kind of sensor Breaker has on.
Put down the weird
servant. I have slain the believer.
Don't be sad. Keep punching, they're scutting lights out.
We can't keep outrunning the whole army! We've gotta cut them off or we're gonna die here!
I got an idea. Maybe I can overload these batteries, make this part of the ship go boom!
How big of a boom are we talking about?
Can't wait to find out! Keep them busy while I rig this place! Here come the creeps. I need time, Quill! Keeping the flark off my tail!
Put their lights out!
Why do I feel no honor in this fight?
Because you're hungover or something!
Lob it at him, big guy!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Flark! It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
I am really missing Gamora right now!
Flark!
Quill, I swear to Scott, if you let them shoot me in the ass...
Don't worry, we've got you covered, man.
Sure don't feel like it.
Drax, toss it.
My knuckles fail to crack his metallic carapace.
How's it going?
Don't distract me when I'm paw deep in explosives.
We've got a lot of space. Let's use it.
Just draw their fire away from me! Why couldn't they have used one of the 242 programming languages I know?
You got this! I know you do! Don't fall off the edge! Oh, crack!